He's Don's here.
Hey, Don. How are you?
Good morning, Ned.
And we're not going to embarrass anybody, any of the ladies in this lovely television market, but they were talking about one of those contests that you see, like, who's the hottie of, you know, whatever,
like
such
a bracket.
Like a bracket almost.
I find this personally very, very troubling that someone would actually take women and objectify them just on their looks. However, I've been forced to report on this today.
And one good day. And me forced to do the research.
I'll tell you though, I'm a bit surprised that neither of you knows that we actually do have our own hottie contest going on here on
Good Day
Sacramento.
It will be revealed
in due time.
Patience,
my friend.
Duly noted. And you know, I love it when people do this like that. And another thing,
you know,
I like.
Then they get that.
Then they get ink on their
face.
Back in the day, I like this one too. Let me just see. Or let me just lick another page here. Anyway, good morning to both of you and everyone out there,
Stand by for the hottie contest.
Coming up.
At KMAXTV.com. And this one is for you. Don, ready?
Good morning.
Says, hey, Don, after listening to your radio show about rodents, was that a while ago, a couple weeks ago?
Could be any day, Marianne. Could have been talking about CBS, man.
Rodents du jour, sure. I'm forwarding you a photo of my rat experience in 2007. This critter managed to find my pond's hot wire. It was the last thing he did, say Glenn and Sandyville Grove. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Okay, now I know
the story that they're referring.
Everybody has a critter they can't. Bees, spiders. Is it rodents for you?
I'm not afraid of anything like that. Only we had one in our house, and my neighbor had one in our house as well. A rat, I think, of some sort that died right by a heating coil.
Oh, it's the worst.
In the house. So the smell was like Jeffrey Dahmer's house. It was permeating everywhere in the house. That must be what they're referring to.
Yeah.
Thanks again for thinking of me. When it comes to smelly rats and rodents, think of me.
Yeah. All it takes is one dead rat in the right vent, and you are
and the whole house.
You're done for days.
The house smells like Jaja.
Yeah.
It really
I had somebody
does.
Come. Something died in the wall at another house I used to live in Sacramento, and I had brought somebody out. I didn't know what it was, and he said, "You know what? You're just gonna have to wait it out. We could open up your wall.
No.
We could tear out your whole wall and spend hundreds or thousands, who knows, trying to find it. I would advise waiting it out. So I did. I would say 2 weeks. It took 2 weeks.
Oh my gosh, Mary, we could not do that. We couldn't do that. We said just take down the wall, cut a hole in the wall, just take the whole house down, for God's sake.
Just take it down to the planks.
It was the worst.
But that's why you have cats, right? So they don't let them in the house in the first place.
I don't know how it got in. It was inside the wall. It could have been up through the roof. Who knows?
A cat versus a rat.
I take my cats any day.
Oh, yeah.
They are gigantic.
Are they really?
They're 13 pounds apiece.
Oh.
The rats
they're a force.
Well, wow, those are big
cats. They are big cats.
I was looking at the biggest rats that I know probably are on the third floor of this TV station. They're also on the second floor at CBS Radio now. Very big cufflinks, and they still wear power ties.
Although, having worked in New York, the rats over there, like, you put saddles on them. You just ride them around Yonkers Racetrack.
Right, you know? My goodness.
Your cats are 13 pounds each?
Yeah.
They're supposed to be on a diet, right, Miss?
I know it always sounds like, they're just big boned, but the vet said they really are. He said, they are huge cats. They're not even two. They'll be two on April 16th.
Oh, my God. Yeah. I hate to ask, how was the mother during the birth?
Well, the babies, they used to be little. They used to be normal-sized kittens. But their father is some feral mix of something. Gosh only knows. He's gigantic. He must have been gigantic. Because the mom is just a normal little Siamese.
So if you're 13,
did you
tramp.
Say tramp?
Yeah, I said tramp. Their mother, she got knocked up in a field. Our tree cutter said,
sounds
we have
like
kittens,
a lifetime
but
movie.
We'll take two. Yeah.
She got knocked up in a field.
Like, and they're the cutest
thing in the role.
One man. I'm full of it.
When we take them to the vet, we have to both go because they're so big that one of us cannot manage both cats alone. They have to have their own separate carrier.
Have you ever shown a picture of how fat your cats are?
They're not
TV?
Fat. I told you they're
I'm
not
sorry,
fat.
Big bone, yeah. I'm sorry. Have you shown a picture of how big
it's been a while. It's been a while.
I'll have to bring one in.
All right. It is 6:11 now this morning. Well, the tragedy in Japan has officials planning to block certain episodes of a popular TV show.
And it's no secret that Willie Nelson, he likes to smoke a little pot, but it's about to land him a unique concert gig.